my dear students, now the compound of silicon. First compound is silicon dioxide. It is called soil, ret, mitti, bharat mata. Preparation in which silicon reacts with oxygen and will give you silicon dioxide. Normal method preparation, it is gray. Properties, it is gray color solid, insoluble in water. Reaction with alkaline, it can react with sodium hydroxide, will give you sodium silicate, Na2SiO3 with the release of water. It can react with hydrofluoric acid and SiF4 2H2O. You know that hydrofluoric acid you are not having in the lab, because of that HF react with the glass, and glass is made from where? Silicon. Silicon is what? Ceramic. That's why hydrofluoric acid is not present in the lab. It can react with the glass and break down the glass. Reaction with calcium oxide, it will give you CaSiO3. This has been earlier a little bit explained. SiO2 is, if impurity, then it is flux and it is slag. If you are getting down, if you are not getting, you can contact me. It can react with coke and give you silicon and carbon monoxide. And silicon dioxide, earlier I discussed, silicon dioxide is having 3D structures. It's a compact 3D structure. That's why SiO2 is a solid and CO2 is a gas, which I already told you. And it is used as a quartz and it is used as a ceramic. Simple soil, SiO2, SiO3 and SiO4 is known as quartz. Now one more compound of silicon, that the silicones. Now the silicon is next compound. They are organosilicon compounds containing R2 SiO units repeatedly, and which are held by SiO-Si linkage. How can we prepare it? For the preparation of this one, silicon reacts with the chloromethane, and silicon valence is 4, you know that, 2 methyl group and 2 chlorine attach. It will react with heater, with the water, and release of HCl. And we are getting silicon compounds. This silicon compound react with another silicon compound. You are watching here SiRROHOH, then again SiRROHOH. R is what? R is actually alkyl group, that is known as the CH3C2H5. In the 12th chapter you come to know very well, and in the 10th chapter you also know that R stands for alkyl group. So then when our number of compound react with each other, they form a long chain by the removal of water molecule. Water molecule is removed and you are getting that silicon compounds. And these silicon compounds are too much important. They are, number one, these silicon compound, this is actually 3D. These are chemically inert, thermodynamically stable. These are thermodynamically stable, and they are not attacked by acids. Acid cannot attack on them, and they are hydrophobic in nature. Hydrophobic means water repelling. Hydrophobic in nature means that water repelling. How they repel the water? Due to the presence of CH3 group, and CH3 group is an organic group, and organic and water is polar, so they will repel each other. And uses of the silicones, it is used in the manufacture of waterproof paper. And uses of silicon compounds, waterproof paper you can make from this one, and waterproof clothes you can make from this one, and it is used as a lubricant at very high temperature. Lubricant at very high temperature. And my dear student, one more thing, whenever you are purchasing a water bottle from the market, in that water bottle one small pouch is there, that is what, that is silicone compounds. They are removing the moisture from the bottle and bottle get fresh. Silicones are also used in this way. And next compound is silicates, last. Yes students, now the next compound of silicon is that silicates. Silicate is what actually? SiO4, silicon containing oxygen. And silicates are a large number of silicate mineral exist in the nature, like as feldspar, mica, asbestos, zeolites. And the basic structure unit of all the silicate is SiO4 active. They can form the chain, ring or sheet in three-dimension fashion. And two man-made silicates are what? Glass and cements. And zeolite is a silicate which is used in the petrochemical industry for cracking of hydrocarbon and isomerism. Actually, it is used to convert alcohol into petrol. I have written here AP. AP means Andhra Pradesh. Its one example is ZSM5. Actually, what is zeolite? In silicon dioxide, some of silicon units are replaced by aluminium, and they are commonly known as aluminosilicate. So these are the very important compounds useful in the industry, and hydrated zeolites are used as ion exchanger in the softening of hard water. Cations such as sodium, potassium, calcium, they will balance the negative charge. So what is this a whole about the P block and silicates? And goodbye. Next we will meet in the chapter hydrogen. Goodbye.